dass es keinen Gott gibt, dass niemand das Recht hat, angebetet zu werden, außer Allah, und dass Mohammed sein Diener und Gesandter ist.
And I would like to greet all of you, first of all, my Muslim brothers and sisters. Yes, because we are brothers and we are sisters in Islam. So I would like to greet all of you from the Muslims in England, the beautiful greeting of Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Er hat gesagt, und erstmal grüße ich grüße alle, aber ich grüße erstmal meine muslimischen Brüder und Schwestern. Und ich grüße die von allen Muslimen, auch in England, mit dem islamischen Gruß. Und ich sag's nochmal: Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
And to my brothers and sisters in humanity, because we all of us, we have come from one mother and one father. We have one mother and one father. Our father is Adam and our mother is Eve. And we, all of us human beings, are connected by a common ancestry. In our religion, Islam, we do not believe there is any difference between a white man and a black man, between an Arab or a non-Arab. The only difference between people is the degree to which they love God and fear God and worship Him and follow His guidance. That is all that is important to God. What is in your heart, and this is what God looks at. Not at your clothes or your car or your house or your wealth or your beauty, or are you wearing designer clothes? No. God is looking to your heart. Are you a good person? Are you a sincere person? So to all humanity, to my beautiful brothers and sisters from Germany, from the wider brotherhood and sisterhood of humanity, may the peace of God and His guidance be upon you as well.
Und er sagt,